So we're back from the hiatus that I was on from Civ 5. The Dutch Empire still continues to grow and is extremely prosperous, creating a 72 gold amount per turn, with people being very, very happy, and it's halfway to its golden age. But I've taken a couple of days off basically because I was really down on how much you guys pay me out about this game. It's ridiculous. Doesn't it really get me excited about the game anymore if you guys keep on like telling me, oh my god, he's a noob. And some of you guys that just complain literally every episode don't even know what you're on about or talking about, because the game developers have changed around a fair few gameplay mechanics in the game. The DLC doesn't only improve like the amount of units and the amount of factions or nations there are, it also changed the gameplay mechanics completely around. Because they've changed like the way the scientists work, the way the great engineers work. They only fix up what you're working on currently. So that's why I'm not using up my great engineer as of yet. Same with the scientists. From what I can remember, when I played this a little bit before, is the scientist will only improve or finish what you're working on right now. So that's something to keep in mind, that they have completely changed the way the game works. Although it keeps its like basics intact as well. But anyway, we are getting ready for an invasion now of Tokyo. We have our sea units covering up their galleys, which is stuck back in the God knows what age, probably like classical age or whatever. And also we have a second spy doing absolutely nothing. So we can move him let's see where we should move him, to some Japanese city. Probably not Osaka, probably Kyoto, to be honest. Yes, move him to Kyoto, because that's the Japanese capital right now. And it probably will be one of the last ones. Probably Osaka will be the last capital before. It's actually the same amount of people in Osaka as Kyoto. All the cities. They've got two big cities. Anyway, we're going to be attacking Tokyo rather soon. We're just amassing our units. We've got our great general, musketmen, cannons over here, more musketmen, some archers who can't upgrade themselves. What are you guys doing? Oh, okay, so this is your line along this river. Okay, so I've got to watch out because I don't want the Meiers to be unhappy for us. So let's just try to get some guys that might like us, such as the Meiers. Keep on calling them the Aztecs, don't I?
Oh, bitch.
Okay, everyone really hates me, but let's discuss something. No, let's go ahead and trade maybe something such as luxury resources. What would you like for some, let's see, spices? Okay, accept that. That's very well done.
Milo.
Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. So that'll help out our relations. Let's just check. Do they notice that we have troops? Yeah, well, we're going to be attacking with them this episode probably rather soon. I'm just not sure how the cannons work, because they should work like trebuchets, but Kyoto is surrounded by mountains, which is a great deterrent towards our cannons, because they can't shoot over hills, etc., and forests and all that good stuff. So we have to keep that in mind. So we gotta just remember how and who we're attacking. Probably these horsemen are gonna be able to move up rather quickly though as well. They've got lots of cotton. Wow, like 3 tiles of cotton over here. And then there's a lot more over here. So the Japs are very, very advanced in the cotton industries. Anyway, someone else needs orders. So let's just check. You need orders. I'm going to tell you just to stand your ground. Just watch out for the Persians. Hopefully they haven't brought any units to land or to settle near us. And we'll probably attack next move, won't we? We should, because we've got 2 cannons up here, which will speed everything up. We got our frigates, our caravel, and our sea beggar, which is extremely useful against, pillaging villages. Rhymes. So let's just go ahead and go into the next turn. Studying metallurgy now in approximate 7 turns. Should jump up to 6 though. And here we go. Something's happening. Alright, so the Japanese just came back from a war. I think it was with the... Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was with the mines. From what I can remember. Spy is in here. There we go. 1735. Beautiful, beautiful. So, we've got 4 naval units up here. We've got to choose production somewhere. Where should we choose production? Some of you guys told me to do show queue. So, as in to you can choose like what buildings like you can queue up, etc. That doesn't, I like choosing just what, if I have like a certain problem that I want to fix right away, I so I can fix it. I think this is just good to do it like this. But we don't have any city must have. Oh, we must have horses somewhere nearby if we can build it, I guess. Or ivory. Where do we have ivory? Ah, there we go. Okay, we will probably go with the theater. That seems pretty decent. It does cost a fair bit of maintenance, but, or a monument. Plus two culture. Culture is also important, but let's go ahead with happiness because we really haven't had happiness. So I chose the garden for whatever the reason. Also, we have a frigate over here. I will probably tell the frigates just to probably stay on the defensive. Just probably, you know what? Yeah, probably stay on the defensive. Just stay around here. There's only three continents that we really have to worry about anyway. Well, there are only three continents. So, you know what? I'll actually tell you to come up here in six moves. We'll be attacking Kapan soon, so better be ready. Now, you workers, I need you just to build tile improvements. And now we should start our move. So let's go ahead and start attacking them. Yes. Say what Oda Nobunaga has got to say. You have betrayed your word. Make no mistake. The world will know of your treachery. Goodbye. Alright, so he lost a bit more damage than us, which is great. Let's just go to diplomacy. Check what everyone else thinks of us. Okay, the Carthaginians. See if we can get on their good side. I really doubt I could, but let's discuss.
Bal.
Cool, not in your best interest, alright. What about the mines? Wait, let's just go back, because we did trade, we did definitely trade with them.
Oh, dead.
No, discuss. I want to be friends with you.
Gosh.
Stop spying on me. No, let's go back. Alright, that's not going to help us diplomacy-wise. Let's go back to choose production. Who needs to be... okay, so we've got a knight over here. Thankfully, I do have, like, units up around here. There we go. This is what I was talking about. The polders, like, there's tulips. That's what the game devs said, that they're supposed to be tulips. Wow, that's cool. So they change color during the gameplay. That's interesting. I wonder why they've changed, like... color now. That's really cool. Also, let's just go ahead and start building. Probably not a constabulary. How about a theater? Okay, so that'll improve happiness. Take up a bit of gold as well. These cities are all connected up with roads, so that will be quick movement for my units on the defensive if I so need them. Let's just move up some units up over here. How much? That's two moves. Wow. They move really quickly. Okay. Now, we want to use this sea beggar. You're going to attack them like absolutely screw them over. You know what? Just attack them from that distance. Okay. We get our sea beggar in here as well. Alright. How are they not dead? Interesting. Very interesting. Alright, so we got our general. I don't want him to do anything. Can you guys attack? No, you cannot. Ah, it's a bit of a shame. How about you come up over here? You still won't be able to attack, will you? That's cool, that's cool. So all of you guys have attacked so far, and they are still not dead. Oh wait, Dutch Gallius? Oh, have we captured this or something? We must have. How does that work? It's ours now. That's very interesting. I'm not exactly sure how that works. But we have a pirate flag up here. Interesting. Alright. Guess we learn something new every day, or at least I do. Let's just go and start moving our units now. So these guys should come up over here. These guys come up here and here. Okay. I'm going to tell you to move up here. And can you actually attack? No, you cannot. Okay. So I need to think. I need to think. Well, what happens if we place these guys up here? Would that make a difference? Let's do that. Alright. Tell these horsemen just to come up here. These knights, you stay. Actually, you come up over here. There we go. That'll work. We'll get another caravel, although that won't be able to attack, will it? Let's tell it up to come up here. And actually, you can't move out, can you? Because you have already used your moves up. Tell these guys to slowly keep on moving up. This caravel should probably come up over here. Alright, and we are going to move our troops up as well. Actually, no, that's not a good idea. That was actually a rather idiotic idea from me. And the general, let's just see, what should we tell him to do? Just stay back here. Tell these archers. You have captured a civilian which used to belong to the Meier. Ooh, okay. That's saucy. All right, return the units or we can take it. We will return the unit because it's not necessary for us. I'm appreciative for the actions you have taken on behalf of my people, which I think will help us out in the diplomacy stakes. They're still guarded amongst us, but you have freed their captured citizens.
Well,
he doesn't seem happy about the military among his borders, but let's just go to discuss. That's not really going to help us. How about let's just open up a bit more trade, such as defensive packs? Okay. No. Open borders. For 6 gold. He wants 6 gold to have open borders. I don't think so. Sorry, mate. Good try, but better luck next time. Meanwhile, let's just make sure we know what we're doing over here. These guys are mines. Okay, I think we have basically done everything that I want. We've got our 2 cannons, which hopefully will make short work of Tokyo. Who else needs orders? Some of these guys, yes. All right, we have another worker over here. That's really good. Got a frigates as well. Yeah, you guys can like so. Nice. You guys take up a lot of moves as well, which is great. I'll take up a lot of tiles, so we'll be moving up these. Hopefully frigates can attack land units. I'm pretty sure these sea beggars can though. I'm fairly sure. I'm not 100% sure though. Oh, yeah, it's Tokyo. Oh, thankfully they decided to attack our ship. Oh, they got, oh, right. They, oh, oh. Ah, Sydney seeks investors, okay. Nothing really too interesting really happened. They got Japanese samurai though. That's interesting. They got a Japanese galleys as well. Alright. Some of these guys you can't attack. What is this? Oh, this is our knight. You're gonna have a major defeat, really? Against musket men? These guys can't. Oh, you can attack? Yeah, could have been better. At least we're picking them off one by one, which will help us out a little bit later on. And we should attack them. Oh, you can't attack. You can only attack cities, can't you? I guess that's what the sea beggar is good for. Alright, there we go. At least we did a bit of damage. And they have... Well, they lost actually a fair bit of damage as well, but... Oh, you can't attack cities, can you, either? Alright, so you just move on. Who else can we bring over here? You can't attack them. Nope, because you're plain Jane boring. Alright. So, move these guys up. Tell these guys to attack. So you're going to have to set up for a range attack. And now you can attack at least. Oh, that's... So the cannons really do a fair amount of damage. We'll be able to get rid of all these guys hopefully really soon. Let's just move these guys out, move these guys up, and, oh, someone else has just gained a promotion. Oh, it's these guys. Alright, how are the Persians? Where are the Persians? Oh, they're over here. Okay. Hopefully they're not influencing Manila too much. Manila still believes in Arsenalrobertism, which is what we want. Let's choose a drill one for over here. Oh, and they can upgrade again. Plus one visibility range, or just do that. Drill two. I don't think plus one visibility range is really going to help us out that much, excuse me. But metallurgy is just coming along slowly and surely. These guys can't attack. The frigates can though, but they've already used up their moves. Where are the knights? Can click on the knight. There we go. Knights. Gonna have a major defeat, and it's not really smart either to do that. How about you come up over here? Alright, and then you can come up over here, which will work, hopefully. You'll disembark over here, and we'll be able to, like, come and distract these musket men over there. We've got another city called Utrecht that's done and dusted with something that we was working on very hardly, no doubt. Let's just go ahead and maybe build a. No, not a castle, even though it improves happiness, but how about You're already connected anyway, so how about a lighthouse? We don't have any fish tiles though, do we? Maybe we could build another sea beggar, or... My scrolling is really screwed up, I'm not sure if you guys can notice, but let's just choose a... You know what, a bank. May as well choose a bank. We have another city that's ready, Amsterdam. Fantastic. With the Leaning Tower of Pisa, which is very, very interesting. 25% plus generation of great people in all cities, a great free person of your choice appears near the capital. This is going to be quite important. Or a theater. Let's go ahead with the Leaning Tower of Pisa for now. Invest in that. Many of you guys wanted more culture, so we're going ahead with that. Meanwhile, someone else needs orders. Who needs orders? You. Just be on the lookout for what's happening over here. This is basically all of Japan's military. Let's just... diplomacy. These guys, we already talked to them this
week. Hello, King.
Thank you. Yeah, you still don't like me too much though, do you? How about... What else can I do? Let's just talk to our military advisors. We should be able to absolutely crush the Japanese Empire. Indeed, yeah. We definitely will. You guys, what are you working on? On monuments, but next up, we really need to start working on a harbor. So we're able to like connect this city to our trading ports as well. So with that being said, someone else needs orders. Move up one. There we go. That should be it. All right, these guys, you're going to have to go to sleep. You can go to sleep as well, because I think you have a range of two tiles anyway. And we have these crossbowmen who won't be able to attack. What if they move up here? What muskmen? Where are these guys? Okay. We can move up the long way. Whatever. So we can kill these guys, these crossbowmen, with our musketmen or something like that. Try to stay out of the range of Kyoto though. Who else needs orders? How many units do we have? Jeez, goddamn. I'm going to tell these guys to stay in Utrecht and go to sleep. We want to protect ourselves. Ankara is rather far away, but it's still connected to our trade routes, etc. So Ankara was in a good position, as many of you guys have said, because there's lots of gold, but it still would have only given me, what, 6 plus gold? So, yeah. It's good, 6 plus gold, like, every bit counts, but right now we're still making a heck of a lot where it's not really affecting me, and it really would have affected my population. That's why I did that. At least that's my reasoning. Many of you guys didn't seem to like that reasoning anyway. Persian coup in Zurich. Okay, you're attacking my boats. No doubt there was a sea beggar or something. Ooh, samurais. Oh, that's no good. We were way too close to him. Two tiles, radio. Move back. One more. Come on. There's one long little, alright, your sea beggar was destroyed. Oh, that's our ship? It is indeed, alright. I'm gonna stay back behind, alright, that works. Thank you, your people are livid wherever they are. Why would they be livid? They've got lots of stuff, maybe the, I don't know what, but, Puppet state. What puppet state do we have? Anyway, let's just focus on this little war that we have over here. They got their samurai. So, they'll be able to attack them really well. Let's just destroy that whole unit. Okay, that works for me. These guys, crossbowmen, are ready to attack again. Let's attack these pikemen, even though they're up on a hill. Oh, no, it's grassland, sorry. No, grassland hill? It's a hill. Alright, our frigates. You frigates can't attack. Oh, you probably can attack cities, but that's not really too much of a bother for me. Let's bring our knights over up here. Bring our frigate into attack as well. Nice. We've almost destroyed all of them, demoralized them completely, and you guys should be able to attack. We set you up for a range attack. Nice. 46. You guys should attack soon. Alright, it's probably going to be one more cannon and we've taken over Tokyo. That was quick and very, very efficient. We're going to have a major defeat over here. You guys are going to have a major victory if I tell you to attack, but I won't. So I'll tell you guys to heal up. I'll tell you just to stay there. I'll tell you to heal instantly. No. 20% combat strength when attacking cities. Steal gold. Oh, so you can attack cities. I'm not sure how you guys work at all. But okay. I'll just click you. Persia's been up to no good. Odin Abenaga has made peace with Zurich and we lost a sea beggar. Nah. Okay, I really like the way this is going. Let's just bring up our musket men just to protect us. You need to go to sleep, although... Okay, and you frigates should come up over here. Four moves. All right, that's going to work for me. You guys just explore over here. Okay. Very interesting. I'm not sure where the Persians have gone to. It's very interesting where they've gone to. I love that polder now with all the tulips. Looks really, really cool. But, yeah, the Persians must have disappeared. I guess they do have a disembarkment thing as well, so they can disembark and embark whenever the hell they please. But, we've probably used up, like, all our units. That's going to be a costly attack. Maybe we'll be able to finish this off this move. But probably not, no. Okay, everyone's basically used their moves though, haven't they? Now, just choose production for where Gao. Gao can get to work on some walls. That's free happiness after all, and we do need all the happiness we can get because for whatever reason it's dropping. Also, where is our puppet city? We have some puppet city, they're saying. Not exactly sure where, because... Ah, there we go. Technotillion. Okay, so what I want to do is annex the city. Leave city as a puppet. Definitely annex it. There we go. That'll help out. So as soon as this will be built... I probably should have waited the three moves and then started working on a change production and courthouse. We'll get the courthouse very soon anyway. And that'll help us out with the unhappiness. So nothing to worry about really there. Even though we probably are going to hit minus because the population is going to rise, whatever. We've got a worker, so you guys disembark. Head over into the next turn. Alright, off we go. Let's see where Tokyo is going to attack. Really? What a waste. They're probably going to destroy those horsemen, but... The horsemen are pretty pointless, and they get the musket men as well. Nice! We still have him. Oh, wow. Here come the samurai. Doing basically no damage. Did I forget to move you? I must have forgotten to move you. Derper derp. Alright, is that it? So it seems like that's it. They're moving their samurai. If we destroy like all these guys, they're dead. They're screwed completely. Okay, we've got a great person of our own volition. I'm going to have to tell you. How do we heal up ships? I'm not exactly sure, but let's just tell them to move out. Maybe they have to be in our territory. I think that's what it might have to be, but alas, before we get too far ahead of ourselves, let's just go ahead and destroy Tokyo. Beautiful, and actually we can tell these guys to come in here. And they should, because no, oh, they're a ranged unit though, aren't they? Oh no, they're not, that's good, that's all good. Okay, I've pillaged 98. Gold from the capture of Tokyo. What would you like to do with this city? We want to annex the city, which will increase unhappiness to -3 now. So we're going to be losing a bit of happiness ratings or whatever. But I'm going to tell you to actually probably heal instantly. Should I tell them to do that? Or... Stalemate. You're both going to destroy yourselves. Mutually assured destruction. If I say it's okay. That's the next move. Alright, so I'm going to tell you to come up here. I'm going to tell you to destroy them. Yeah, that's going to work. I'm going to tell you to do that. I'm going to tell you to attack them. The samurai. So now we're just picking them off. What range do you guys have? You guys can't do that stuff, can you? I want you to come up here. I want to see if we can actually heal our ships. I'm sure there's got to be a way that we can do that, but... Alas, Tokyo, you need to be, we're not buying any tiles, we're choosing production, we're going to be choosing a courthouse to help you out. You guys are going to build improvements in our area. Look at that, that's beautiful. 220 moves for more people. Thankfully, it's a really, really small city, Tokyo. And Conan, Kapan, sorry, is as well. So we're going to have Kapan next episode, no doubt. Asaka's under attack as well. And what we really do have to worry about is these pikemen and samurai that are threatening us immediately right now. But we also promote these guys, which we haven't done just yet. I'm going to tell you to heal instantly. There we go. That didn't even heal up automatically, completely. But you guys aren't able to. Oh, you can attack over heals. Oh. Can you? Wait. No, you can't. Alright, what did I click on? You guys. Oh, you're already out of moves. Sorry. My bad. Now. Musket men. Minor defeats. Who should you attack? These guys? Definitely these guys, I think. Alright, and these guys are our musket men. They are indeed. Gonna be a major defeat. We don't want that. Alright, who else has orders then? Ah, there are the smelly Persians. So let's just how about we go over to, let's come up to Rotterdam. Really doesn't matter for me. Crossbowmen, they are ready to attack again because they've got two attack moves, which is beautiful. Yes, we got rid of the samurai. We have bombarded them successfully, and with that, I probably have to say that that's going to be probably the end of the episode right now. Probably going to tell these guys just to move into over here. Tell them to actually move over here probably later on. The caravel, you can go to sleep right now. Oh, we got Adam Smith, who's a great merchant as well. Great merchants, they were not at war with, conduct a trade mission. Okay. Yeah, so let's just improve relations with someone over here. I don't think there's any city-states over here on the west coast. On the east coast there are, I'm sure of it, because I remember like Zurich, there we go, Hong Kong, and Singapore. What about, wasn't there someone else? Some South African, some African city-states? No, Jannah, Tyre, and Belgrade, no? I thought there was like, I don't know who. Bucharest? No. Alright. Well, I have no idea what I'm talking about then, do I? Clearly not. These guys. Dutch great prophets. Alright, you can come up over here. Actually, no. I want you to come up here, sorry. What did I do that for? Idiots. Wasted a whole move. But, this great merchant, you should come up. And just come up over to Bucharest. Oh, no. Just come up over here, if you can. There we go. Oh, they're coming through this way. That's how long their route is. Recruit William uncovered that Oda Nobunaga is building up an army for a sneak attack against another civilization. Do we know what civilization? Recruit William in Kyoto uncovered that Oda Nobunaga is secretly playing against Dido. Alright, let's actually start talking to Dido. Why are you so negative toward me? Disgust. Iberta? Share intrigue with her. Thank you for bringing this Japanese plot to our attention. With this warning, we'll be ready for whatever they may try. Your generous aid will be remembered. I really do doubt it. You're still guarded amongst us. Let's just go ahead and trade something.
Iberta?
What do they have? They've got incense. Let's see, what do you want for incense? I don't think so. What about a defensive pact for a defensive pact? Get rid of all this.
Atapalyashal.
Alright, she's got something up her backside. Oh god, what the hell just happened? Yes, goodbye. Alright, so, as I keep on saying, this is going to be the end of the episode right now. We don't want to carry it too long, but it's been a heck of a lot of fun this episode. I think we did rather well. We didn't lose it too many units. We only lost that sea beggar, and I think maybe some musket men, maybe. I can't really remember I'm not exactly too sure. But goddamn, Tokyo is so small. But alas, guys, thanks for watching. We'll be back very, very shortly, hopefully, with another episode. And